They don't need to be called assless chaps. All chaps are assless. Otherwise, they'd just be called pants. It's a common misconception.